In this video, we're going to show you how to print the network configuration page on your Canon PIXMA PRO-100S. Before we start, make sure there are at least two sheets of A4 plain paper in the feeder tray. Hold down the Resume button until the power light flashes 6 times. Release after the 6th flash. The network information sheet will display details relating to your wired or wireless LAN setup. This might help you when it comes to adding more devices or troubleshooting any connection issues.